What's up, everybody? It's your girl, JstDee. And right now, we are out here filming episode 8 on the Cadway Trail over here in Winter Park, Florida, 436 Cimarron Boulevard, all that stuff in Florida. But anyway, so if you have not yet seen episodes 1 through 7 yet, I need y'all to go and check it out after this video, of course. And look, 7 was all about D. It was about her birthday gathering. And this episode 8 is about awareness. Yes, August is the month of awareness. So I'm going to give y'all some education tips about different conditions and different disorders that's out there. Because we have an event coming up October 6th with your girl JstDee is singing in. So I want y'all to go grab them tickets. All the information about the tickets and stuff will be in the description. So go support your girl. But also, I'm not going to just leave y'all with just about awareness in this video. I'm about to show y'all something crazy. You feel me though? So get to the episode. Hey! Trap money, Benny. This shit got me in my feelings. Gotta be real with it. Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you. And I'm down for you always, KB. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you. And I'm down for you.
So we are out here driving around, and I got Mr. QJW Production himself riding around with me, and we're gonna talk to y'all a little bit, you know, and I'm gonna ask him a couple questions on what's going on in his life and what's up. So, Mr. Q,
you all don't know I was diagnosed with Bell's palsy. And if you don't know what Bell's palsy is, it is a condition that is in the same family as a stroke. It paralyzes the left side of your face, left or right side of your face. And it was just a very trying time for me. So I'm doing a whole lot better. I was dealing with a very mild version of Bell's palsy. There's worse episodes than the one that I had. So, and what triggers it is stress. So during that time, I was dealing with a lot of stress with other health conditions that I was going through and stuff like that. So, but I'm doing a whole lot better now. I'm actually doing Pause for the Cause. Pause for the Cause is bringing awareness of Bell's palsy. Mm-hmm. So Bell's palsy has an awareness week and a awareness month.
Oh,
they have
wow.
both. The awareness week, I believe, is in May, I believe. Mm-hmm. Either May or March. But then Bell Palsy Awareness Month is in October, mm-hmm. which is the same month as breast cancer awareness.
Mm-hmm. Gotcha.
But a lot of people don't know about Bell's palsy because breast cancer is in October.
So it
trumps it.
It trumps it.
A lot of people that are pregnant get Bell's palsy.
Really?
Yeah.
So if you're pregnant, so girls, don't become pregnant.
Yes, a lot of pregnancies, actually, a lot of women have gotten, during their pregnancy, they have gotten Bell's palsy.
Wow.
Anyone that is dealing with any other viral diseases, they can be susceptible to Bell's palsy. Wow. Because once your immune system goes low and then you start stressing, then you can get an episode of it.
Right. So your event
is October 6th.
October 6th. Okay.
It's on Saturday. Doors open at 6:30. Mm-hmm. This event is going to be very, very informative, but as well as entertaining. We're going to have some live performers. Son of the Jill, Ashley.
Oh, okay,
she's
Ashley.
A singer. JstDee.
I'm performing too. When did you have me perform? I didn't know I was performing. Oh, crap. Okay, well, yeah. I'll be there. I know what I'm going to sing, but I'll be there.
But I am also releasing the project that I've been working on for about 7 months now.
And what project is this?
The Zodiac photo shoot.
Oh, I think I've seen a couple of those videos of different people. I seen somebody in an African, like, you know, who was that?
That was Ruben.
Ruben, huh? Yeah, Ruben.
No, not Ruben.
Oh, I was gonna say, he kind of lost a lot of weight.
Yeah. So that was Ruben. I have a lot of the Zodiac photo shoot that I've been working on for about 7 months now. It is a calendar shoot that I'm doing, and I'm doing different varieties of characteristics and focusing on the elements of the Zodiac sign. So it's Aries, Pisces, Libra, Virgo, Sagittarius, Cancer, Capricorn, Gemini, Leo. If I miss one, my bad. But all in one, I'm incorporating. I'm actually releasing the project at Pause for the Cause.
Oh, really? So now how much are the tickets?
The tickets are $15 up until August 31st and $25 up until October 6th.
Is that also, we can get tickets at the door as well, too?
No, I stopped that.
So what time does it stop on October 6th of the day today?
At 5 o'clock.
So 5 o'clock. So what time the show starts?
6:30.
Wow. So you got up until that day by 5 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
To get tickets.
So, and if you want to donate, man, if people want to help you and donate to the charity, what can they do?
They can just purchase a ticket, and that's their way of contributing to the cause.
Okay.
Pause for the
call. So, everybody, like I said, definitely go check out QJW Productions LLC, his Instagram page. Go purchase some tickets for the Pause for the Cause, the Bell's Pause League charity event.
Pause for the Cause.
That's October 6, 2018.
Doors open at 6:30. Please
doors
be on
open
time.
At 6:30.
And like, it starts at 7.
And it starts at 7. I'm JstDee. Definitely go follow me, like, subscribe, share, all that.